Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Dear viewers, today we will see how to use visualization tools for ETABS version 18. Most of the users were asking about 3D rendered view option in ETABS V18. That one we will see. We will see 3D rendered view, then we will see 3D section cut view, then we will see filtered 3D rendered view. Then we will see ETABS model in 3D builder for 3D printing and ETABS model in 3D viewer. So let's see how to visualize these options in ETABS version 18. First of all, we will go to 3D rendered view. Here we will not get the option for 3D rendered view. For getting this option, we have to go to customize toolbars, go to keyboard, here go to view, here go downside, then select show rendered view. We have to provide shortcut key so that we can see rendered view. Here I will press Ctrl then 3, so new key is coming as Ctrl plus 3. So I will assign this one, this will be assigned, click on OK. Now for this view I have to press Ctrl 3, so you can see here 3D rendered view. Press and hold the left side of the mouse to rotate the model, scroll the mouse to zoom in, zoom out, and press right side of the mouse and move up down to go up and down. Now close this one. Now for filtered view we can go to select stories. For example, we will see basement floor in our 3D rendered view. Select this one, close, then right click, show selected objects only. Okay, here we want to remove this slab from this view so that we can view the basement floor clearly. So now go to select properties, slab section, slab S175, close. Now right click, hide selected objects. Now this is our basement floor. Inside this basement the structural elements we can view clearly. Now we will press Ctrl 3. Here is our basement floor. We can rotate like this, scroll the mouse to zoom in, zoom out the 3D view. We can view the floor in walkthrough mode like this. Press left side of the mouse and move up and move down to come back. Move up to go forward and move down to come back. So in this way we can see our filtered story or filtered structural members in 3D rendered view. Now show all objects. Now we will see 3D section cut view. To see 3D section cut view, we have to change our graphics mode to Direct X. Why we need to change? See here, go to view, set elevation view. Here there is no option for 3D section cut. If we change the mode of graphics, then it will be available. Select this one. Okay, we can extrude view, then go to view, set elevation view. Now here you can see 3D section cut option available. Select this one and we can select any grid to cut the 3D view at that elevation. Apply. we can see the 3D model has been cut at grid 3 elevation by left side as it is selected in left. If we want to cut this view in right side, then select right, then apply. So in this way we can cut our 3D model and we can see 3D section cut view. Close this one, then make it 3D. Now we will see this model in 3D viewer and 3D builder. Go to file, export 3D printing.stl file. Click on this, save. Okay, now here press, now here type 3D viewer, this one, click on OK. File open, we will go to this saved file, open. So this is our model opened in 3D viewer. We can see in different themes like this. Press left side of the button and rotate the mouse to rotate this model in 3D viewer. We can change the environment here like this, okay. We can see in starts and shading mode like this. We can see in grid and view mode here like this, like this, like this, like this. Reset view. Okay, so in this way we can view ETAP's model in 3D viewer. Now we will see this model in 3D builder. Here if you don't have this 3D builder app, you can go to Microsoft App Store, then from here you can search 3D builder, this one, then you can, as I have downloaded this one, so here I am not getting that option, get this app. By clicking on get, you can get this app free in Windows 10. Close this one. Now here 3D builder, I will open that model, load project, visualization, this one, open this one. Here we can see this is the model, import model. Here we can go to view. This is wireframe mode, we can view in clear mode. Here it is saying one or more objects are invalidly defined, click here to repair. This will repair if any object is invalidly defined. Accordingly it will send to 3D printing repairing. So repairing done. Here also you can press the left side of the mouse and you can rotate the model in this way. From here you can remove grid view, grid view like this. If we see grid, then this grid view will be available in this view. We can see X-ray mode like this, shading, shadow, this will create shadow, color, this will remove the color, reflection. From here we can send this model for 3D printing. Click on this. If you have 3D printer, you can print this model in that printer. So in this way we can view our ETOPS model in different visualization tools, and we can send for 3D printing. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more upcoming important tutorials. Many of the viewers are waiting for response spectrum analysis in ETAPS using IS code. I will prepare that tutorial as soon as possible. Before that, I will prepare one tutorial on basic of response spectrum analysis. So keep eyes on DecodeBD and get more important tutorials.
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.